If you all are new here, welcome. My name is Molly with Sunflower Soul Healing, and I'm just doing some Reiki just to help you relax and hopefully fall asleep. I will repost this to my YouTube. I repost all my lives to my YouTube, so that way you can go back and watch it at your convenience or, before you go to bed at night. So, it's in my link tree. My YouTube is in my link tree, Sunflower Soul Healing, but I just wanted to let you know that, and welcome, and thanks for being here. Let me get something to drink here. I don't go on as much at night. I go on during the day a lot, so I always try and do some nighttime so you have a variety of sometimes when I'm talking or just being quiet like tonight, so. Oops. Thank you. you so much. Thank you so much for the roses. Thank you. try and just relax your brow, relax your jaw, your neck. You can even just close your eyes. Yes, I'm in the uncomfortable chair. It's the only chair I have at my house that's quiet, because normally I'm at the office, and it is so uncomfortable. I'm uncomfortable. So with the anxiety and stress and headache, just do your best just to, like I said, try and just kind of relax. Relax your brow, relax your eyes, loosen all the tightness in your jaw, move your neck, and just, you can even kind of watch and then close your eyes. And just take some nice deep breaths in and just relax. Just do your best just to let all the stress and anxiety and tension just kind of drift away. just keep on relaxing. And again, try and kind of close your eyes. We're just bringing that energy down. Good night, sweet dreams. Thanks for being here. Night, night. You're so welcome. Hope it was relaxing, and I hope you have a good night's sleep. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Thank you, Butterfly Girl. Work on jaw tension, TMJ, clenching the jaw. jaw tension. Someone has really tight in the jaw. You bite on the right side, okay. Thank you for the subscription. I appreciate it. Good. I'm glad your headache is getting better. Hope it goes all the way. Crown, third eye, jaw, good. We hit the go. Thank you. And again, if you guys are new here, welcome and thank you for being here. And my name is Molly with Sunflower Soul Healing, and I will repost this to YouTube. I repost all my lives to YouTube, and that way you can go back and watch them as many times as you want, whenever you want. My YouTube link is in my link tree in my bio, Sunflower Soul Healing. Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate that. I'm glad it helps. Felt nice and relaxed and have a nice restful sleep. Thank you. few massage here in your jaw. Even underneath here. Just relax your chest, your neck. Just allow any stress or tension just to move off that chest. just curious. Never had Reiki in person. Oh, well, if you've never had Reiki in person, wherever you live, you should try it, because Reiki this way is lovely and beautiful, but in person is amazing. So if you've never had it in person, you should definitely give it a try. You're
I have a pillow, I think I'm gonna...
Although I don't know how long I've even been on for. I can just... turn the chair to face. I know. Yeah. Well, it's a really big, you can't see it. It's a huge chair and it's, yeah. No, I don't know. Yeah. Better, but I have this candle here too, and I want it to. Yeah, it's awkward. So I can get a new chair. Oh, that's funny.
Thank you.
you so much. Welcome. Thank you so much for subscribing. And I'm glad you found it calming and soothing, and welcome. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. you all are new here, again, welcome. And my name is Molly, Sunflower Soul Healing, and I will repost this live to YouTube. I repost all my lives there. I don't know if I'll get this one up tonight. It'll probably be tomorrow. But then that way, if you enjoy this, you can always go back and watch it at your convenience or before bed. Or I have lots of, all my lives are there. So Sunflower Soul Healing on YouTube, but if you go to my link tree in my bio, you can just click it and it'll take you there. You are welcome. I'm glad you like the night ones. Yeah, I'll try and do them more often. You are so welcome. Good night, butterfly girl. Sleep tight. Sweet dreams. I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it a night because I'm really tired now. I hope you guys had, hope this helped you to relax and you feel more calm and have a good night's sleep. And again, thank you so much for all of the new followers and for your support. And love you guys. And yeah, I'll repost this to YouTube so you can follow me there. And yeah, so good night. And yeah, but I'll probably post it, it'll be tomorrow because I'm going to bed too. I'm tired. I'm not for sure when I'll be back on. It'll be this week. I might come on tomorrow during the day, so we'll just see, or maybe Wednesday. So all right, have a wonderful night. Oh, also all my information is in my bio, and please remember, I will never reach out to you or DM you, especially on Instagram. There's a lot of fake accounts out there. But if you want a private session or book a session with me, you can go through my website, sunflowersoulhealing.com, or in my link tree. All right, good night.